See the Americans, we queue up 4 miles away from where they actually are, and we try to talk to Americans who don't speak Arabic. They've got very poor, very low levels of Arabic speaking. Now, thirdly, what the Americans brought back with them were a group of Iraqi exiles, the Iraqi National Congress, Iraqi National Board, people like that, who were very sceptical about the returning exiles, and much more usually very hostile to them, thinking that they were little better than collaborators or tools of American policy. So I think that the plans laid down by the incoming American troops proved to be misfounded and kind of hidebound by ideology.
So they're stuck with this sort of simplistic notion that their policies seem to be not very evolved, to say the least. Now that they're there, and now that they're seeing the problems that these policies are resulting in, are they doing anything to tackle it, or are they just marching on their merry way and trying to fix it the way they want?
up there and we'll just do a sweep round. Yeah.